These are the best popcorn. If you've never had this, keep watch. Hello, hello. We are making ramen hot dog popcorn. After rinse the ramen in cold water, then we cut hot dog in little pieces. Then take a long ramen noodle, keep wrapping each one. This will be hot dog's crunchy outfit. Then we put hot dog with the ramen outfit in the hot oil. Fry them until golden brown. Then take the ramen package, or I just sprinkle some chili powder. They are so crunchy outside, juicy inside. Oh.